What's the matter, Iris?
Nothing. I'm having the time of my life out here on the road with you guys.
Well, there you go.
It's too bad things can't stay this way forever, you know? But hey, enjoy it while it lasts, right?
About the attack on the Imperial base?
Oh yeah. Whoever they were, I want to buy them all a drink.
You can't be serious. That kind of caper only makes things worse for all of us.
Let's hit it.
Sure. And away we go.
I could have gone another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
Yeah. The Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if he were here now?
Unless she offered to play again. Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
they say about the Malmalum Thicket is true.
Then we might just find what we're looking for here.
Excited to visit Altisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Here is?
Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kayim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Yeah.
Gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Altisha.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
Yeah.
Smells like there's salt felt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Get a load of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
Out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross. Want to get a closer look?
At what?
Tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
Let's hit it.
Sure. So, you're the one doing all the cooking.
More or less.
Glady, don't you help? Knocked?
On occasion.
What occasion?
I do my part. I always set the table.
That's some arrangement you guys have here. Sure is. Thanks for the lift, Ignis.
My pleasure.
Can't wait to see my buddy Talcott.
We made it.
Thank you.
Pretty impressive lighthouse.
What say we head on up?
Ought to be a nice view, if a bit blustery.
What's up?
Knew it was y'all. Recognize the purr of that engine anywhere.
Whew, you know your stuff.
Thanks for the ride. It was fun.
How's the boat?
Pawpaw's tinkering away. Reckon he'll be tinkering for some time.
Trouble at sea?
Seen her share by the looks of her. Some parts we can fix, others need replacing.
An overhaul.
Don't y'all worry. Papa ain't going nowhere till the job's done. Parts won't fetch themselves, though. Was kinda hoping y'all wouldn't mind helping out with that.
We're at your disposal.
To tell the truth, we already got a couple hands on deck. Dustin and Monica. Those two have been real swell. Managed to gather just about everything we need.
You can depend on the Crown's Guard.
Trouble is, they ain't had much luck finding a certain something by the name of Mithril. Apparently the stuff's hard to come by around these parts. At least according to the little fella from the city.
Talcott?
You betcha. Sharp as a tack, that one. Could tell y'all more about the stuff than I could.
I'll be sure to ask.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Let's have some light.
Sounds good.
Pawpaw's down on the dock. Now, if y'all'd excuse me, I'm gonna grab my tools and skedaddle. Got a garage to look after.
Prince Noctis! Hey! Our house is over here!
Right this way.
We've decided to start living here. Pretty recently, too, which is why it's so empty.
Huh.
Lights on, guys!
Indeed.
We've decided to start living here. Pretty recently, too, which is why it's so empty.
Most intriguing, Noct.
Back out here.
Light the way.
I think Miss Cindy might have told you already, but she needs a very special kind of ore called mithril to fix the boat. Remember the waterfall? I read in Grandpa's notebook. There's some ruins near a lake just north of there. It said you'll find mithril inside.
Talking about the Vesper Pool, I asked Monica to look into it, and she told me the road leading there is under Imperial lockdown. You'll want to be prepared for anything. So, how's that coming along?
Yeah, just give us a second.
Okay. I'll be inside then.
So, yeah. Gonna have to ask you to handle this boat business without me.
Say what?
Got some business of my own to deal with. Thank you.
A solo venture?
Just a little hike to help me clear my head.
cave was right around here.
That means the lake should be somewhere north of here.
Be wary, though. When we go, the Empire seems to follow.
Wait. What happened to under Imperial lockdown?
They all but turned the key and left the gates open for us, as if awaiting our arrival.
And if anyone's waiting for us? I bet it's that guy.
Chancellor Izumia.
Can't complain, as long as he lets us in.
Who's to say he'll let us out? Not to mention we're a man down. Would that the Marshal were with
us. Oh, yeah. Whatever happened to that
guy? As I understand it, he's put his tomb raiding on hold to help the hunters take care of some troublesome
beasts. No rest for the immortal. Go for it.
Woohoo!
precipitation.
Evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun.
you made it.
So, this is how it feels to be rescued by... Prince, go back to sleep.
And on we go.
Indeed.
Right.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Yeah. Sounds like someone's in a good mood.
Basking in our hard-fought victory, I presume.
By ear, then.
Oh.
Whew. Think Gladio will be back anytime soon?
Well, if we knew what he was up to.
Yeah.
little idea, Noct.
Yeah.
could do with a bath for hygiene's sake.
Heads up, you could probably use one too.
Quickly.
Watch out!
Let's go!
You knocked.
Got it.
Starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Target the enemy's blind side.
I know.
Above us!
Thanks.
On your left!
Thanks.
Pleasure.
This is no time for a nap.
You're a lifesaver.
Compto, can you help not?
Hey, I'll be right there!
Onward!
Right. I wonder what Gladio's up to right now. Meeting girls, but...
Magitek engine. It's close.
We're outnumbered.
Happy it's over. I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!